Hey guys, it is Di, and I am doing a little mini vlog right now. It is Friday evening, and we're kind of in the midst of festivities. So this morning we had dress rehearsal, and I got a little bit of video, but I don't know if it's anything I'm going to be sharing publicly, but anyhow, it's just for us. And it's really hard to take video right now because we've got lots of family in and I'm totally busy. A ton of balloons in there. I just went to Party City and tried to get balloons. And I was like sitting back there fumbling, trying to get them in the car. Like I'd stick one in and another one fly out. Two kind souls stopped to help me and they helped like hold the balloons in as we like slowly like lowered the thing. I don't think I would have been able to get them in on my own. So thank goodness for Good Samaritans and kind people. But it has been a crazy, just couple of days. Like, I will admit, I'm generally used to things going my way, and the past few days, things have just not been going my way. It's been a little rough. So let's see what all is broken right now. Our DirecTV receiver is broken. It won't record shows without locking up, so that's honestly on the bottom of the list. I'm not even worried about it right now. The HD is all messed up on it, so I have to take care of that next week. Our dishwasher, our brand new dishwasher that we bought when we moved into this house, you'll be hearing more about this later, stopped working. The sprayers on it don't work anymore. So we have a service call for that coming up. And something else broke, which I can't remember, but the coup de grace of everything was yesterday we started having family coming in. We met at a restaurant for breakfast, and as we were leaving the restaurant to go back to my house, I was backing up and getting ready to leave, and someone backed into my car. My brand new car. Like, this is how my week is going. So, I mean, I don't know. It's going to get fixed, and, you know, the insurance companies take care of it. He just did not see me, and he was very nice and very apologetic. He just put it in reverse and came right out of the spot, and it was just boom. It was over. Like, I laid on the horn. He just came right into my car. So, yeah. So needless to say, that was kind of a bummer, and that is how my week is going. So not a lot of vlogging going on, but I am going to try to vlog the party a little bit. What I think is going to happen at this point is just compile all the little clips that I've taken. So I apologize if it's a little bit PC or choppy than I usually do, but I'm going to definitely try to show a little bit of the prep and a little bit of the games, so that way you guys can see our frozen party planning. So this is going to be like our frozen vlog for the weekend. But anyhow, that is catching up on what's going on, because I'm sure you're gonna have to listen to me talk about it for like the next 2 weeks about everything that's broken around my house. So anyhow, hopefully you guys are having a better week than I am, and I will see you soon in another vlog, or there'll be another clip after this. Who knows how this is gonna be edited.